So we were here in a press conference second after the fight. What goes through your mind, Amir? You saw the fight tonight?
I think it should have been a draw. In the beginning, Amir dropped him twice. The referee only counted one knockdown. That's not fair. Amir had to fight a referee and Lamont Peterson. That was not fair. This is probably the reason they haven't had a fight in D.C. for the last 20, 30 years. You know, they should do a rematch in L.A. or Vegas to really...
Or Bolton. Balance the playing field, huh?
Amir, you have to give a lot of credit. Amir came from Bolton, England. From there to fight in his hometown. If Lamar has any balls, he should give him a rematch anywhere, anytime, any place, other than D.C., because he'll get hometown robbery. This is a hometown robbery, and it's not fair.
But it was a great fight, maybe fight of the year.
It was definitely except a great for the fight. Outcome. I think a lot of people underestimate Lamont Peterson. You have to give him a lot of credit. Lamont fought his heart off. Lamont, I take my hat off to him. He's a great fighter.